We can build a treehouse in the pine trees. We can keep our secrets buried underneath. Wildflowers crash between your fingers, clinging to the wild things I raise.
Hey, what's up, everybody? Skylar here. So tonight I'm gonna go do a little bit of truck camping, and I thought I'd bring you guys along with me. Sleeping out of the back of my truck. Here's my little sleeping setup. This is my first YouTube video, so if you guys could do me a big favor and go down and like and subscribe, that would be greatly appreciated. Typically, I would have my dog with me, but tonight, since it's my first YouTube video, I'm gonna leave her at home, and so hopefully everything goes well. Let's get everything loaded up, and we'll get on the road. Some goldfish. All right, guys, let's get to it. All right, what's up, everybody? So I just got down here. Sorry, there's a lot of road noise. I'm standing under this really big bridge, so I could have a little bit of shade. But I'm gonna let some air out of the tires so we can go do some wheeling.
Pull up, like, how you pull up, baby? How you pull up? How you pull up? I pull up.
Step in the kitchen.
Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop. Have you ever met a real nigga rock star? This ain't no guitar, bitch, this a Glock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me. It's safe to say I earned it, ain't a nigga gave me nothing. I'm ready to hop out on a nigga, get the bus. Know you heard me say you play, you late, don't make me push the butt. Full of pain, dropped enough tears to fill up a fucking bucket.
Going for buggers, I bought a chopper. I got a big drum and hold a hundred. Going for nothing, I'm ready to air it out on all these niggas. I can see I'm running. She talked to my mom, she hit me on FaceTime just to check up on me and my brother. I'm really the baby, she know that the youngest son was always guaranteed to get the money.
Okay, let's go.
She know that the baby boy was always guaranteed to get the loot. She know what I do, she know if I run from a nigga, I'ma pull it out and shoot. PTSD, I'm always waking up in cold sweats like I got the flu. My daughter a G, she saw me kill a nigga in front of her before the age of two. And I'd kill another nigga too, before I let another nigga do something to you. As long as you know that, don't let nobody tell you different, daddy love you.
Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop. Have you ever met a real nigga rock star? This ain't no guitar, bitch, this a Glock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me. Better let me go the day you need me. So bitch, buff me on that nigga, get the bus. And if I ain't enough, go get your chop.
Keep a Glockin' when I ride in the Suburban. Cause Codeine had a young nigga swerving. I got the mop, watch me wash him like detergent. And I'm ballin', that's why it's diamonds on my jersey. Slide on outside and flip the block back, yeah, yeah. My junior popped him and left him lopsided, yeah, yeah. We spin his block, got the rebound and it's robbing. Yeah, for me one time, you can't cross me again. 1200 horsepower, I get lost in the wind. If he talking on it, y'all depend, dolls will take his chin. Maybach SUV for my refugee. 5 blocks in the hood, put money in the streets. I was solo when the ops caught me at the gas station. Had it on me 30,000, thought it was my last day. But they ain't even want no smoke. If I had to choose it, murder would she roll?
Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop.
Yeah.
Have you ever met a real nigga rock star? This ain't no guitar, bitch, this a Glock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me. Better let me go the day you need me. So bitch, buff me on that nigga, get
What's up, people?
So, about to cook up some fajitas for dinner. Tortillas to go with it. Should be pretty good. I am starving after today, so let's cook some food, man. But don't blow myself up first. Yo, we have fire. Some skillet warmed up. Look at that food. Let's get some tortillas heated up and then we'll munch. I have some good stuff right there, guys. Well, I've had a great day today. I'm gonna finish this off, maybe eat a few more, and then get everything cleaned up and lay down and just enjoy the rest of this sunset. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like and subscribe. That would greatly be appreciated. Great, I can't even talk, this food's so good. That would greatly be appreciated. But anyways, yeah. So stick around. I'll have more videos coming out soon, hopefully. But anyways, yeah, thanks for coming along, guys. I appreciate it.